Welcome back to the Rhode Show this morning in the bus, brought to you by the Comedy Connection. Baby showers, according to what it says here on the teleprompter, can be a fun way. Can be a fun way to congratulate a family or friend and help them prepare for the new addition to their family. I'm not buying any of this that I'm reading. Although they're often full of laughter and excitement. Oh, we laughed.
We laughed. We frolicked.
Actions you don't want to make.
Oh, I love it. Well, you know, the thing is, though, is with baby showers, I told you, you only have one. I taught you guys that this morning. Yes. So listen to this. Huffington Post recently asked for etiquette experts to weigh in on what are some common rude behaviors during baby showers. So the first is embarrassing the honoree. Mm-hmm. Okay. So for example, don't tell the mother how big she is. You know, maybe how... No one wants to hear that, right?
Nobody wants to hear that.
You know, I mean, listen, I mean, I've been pregnant before five times, and the last thing you want to hear is people telling you, oh my God, you've gotten so big. We know.
Right.
We feel it. We're living it.
Yes.
So that's the first one.
Got it. Okay. Now they say another is serving food the guest of honor cannot eat, such as, you know, menu of sushi, which can't have. Soft cheese. Didn't know you couldn't have that. Mm-hmm. They also said getting drunk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And sharing childbirth nightmare stories is also a no-go.
Yeah, then it might be fun, huh?
Yeah.
So a few others include asking what the sex is, mm-hmm. going off registry, and bringing uninvited guests.
Right.
So those are some biggies.
Look, I've never been to a baby shower. Knock on wood. And, you know, so I don't really know what goes on. I was at a restaurant yesterday. There was a baby shower on one side and then a bridal shower on the other side. I was here. I had my food and I got out.
And then you got out.
And I got out.
So
nobody got hurt.
I mean, I've probably been to dozens and dozens of bridal and baby showers. And we had one for William, my oldest.
Okay.
And then they threw one for me when I had Victoria because I had the four boys and then the little girl. So I have had two showers. And I will say the worst thing that you can do is show up and give, you know, childbirth stories that are like disasters.
Yeah, nobody wants to hear that.
If you're pregnant, you don't want to hear anything other than easy, breezy pregnancy
Beautiful.
Stories and childbirth stories.
Right.
So that. And then also, I did read this, the Huffington Post article. Going off registry, listen, when you're registering for things, it'd be like going to a wedding shower, or bridal shower, I'm sorry, is that you register things for certain reasons.
Right.
Don't go off.
Yeah.
Like, if you want this kind of stroller,
get that stroller.
Go in with a few people. So, yeah. So that's my...
So, I didn't realize that you only have... So, like, when you have your first kid, you have one. I didn't realize you don't have, like, well, we're going to have another kid. Let's have another shower, baby shower. So you're supposed to hang on to all of this stuff that you have.
Theoretically.
Theoretically. And then if you have another kid, that's what you're going to use.
Yes.
Got it. Okay.
But, you know, but we're older.
Right.
I don't want to say, like, we're not, like, old. But you and I are old. Like, now with gender, it's so different now.
The gender reveal part.
Maybe it is different now.
Right.
But it was one baby shower before.
Right.
But now gender reveals
These
and baby
gender
showers,
reveal
they're
parties.
Like
just
weddings. They are small weddings. So we don't know now what it's like. We're too old now.
And I'm convinced that all of these things, well, you know, more so the gender reveal parties because they're the newest thing. I'm more convinced that they are just for Instagram. But that's all
that's
that really is for.
That's true.
Because when I had my kids, it was, you know, you get the sonogram and you go, hey, it's a girl.
Right.
There you go. Enjoy.
Right.
Move on.
That's it. Moving on to you, Brendan.
I've maintained the gender reveal is a little something called the birth.
Yes.
Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.
Right.
But yeah, I mean, we're talking about the etiquette of like functions and whatnot.
Yeah.
Bringing someone who was uninvited, that's very intriguing to me. Because I'm never invited anywhere, number one. But number two, what am I going to walk in? Yeah, this is Joe. I met him in the parking lot.
Well, like,
I
don't. Yeah. Like bringing the person's ex-girlfriend or ex-boyfriend.
Oh,
yeah, that's a no-no.
Just to really spice things up a little bit.
Just for a little fun at the baby shower.
Well, let's check in with our viewers to see what you had to say about this topic when it comes to baby showers, function etiquette, all that great stuff. Let's check it out. Dennis is up first. Guests that drink too much at a function then begin telling family secrets and fighting should be banished for life. That's right. A couple of cocktails in and Uncle Joe starts losing his mind. You know, in my day. No, anyway, Anne Marie shares, when I had mine at work, someone brought their new baby. Other people said it was taking the focus from me to her. Oh, things are getting intense. When it comes to shower games and function activities, Tammy says, just play the games. It is a memory that you will enjoy. Make happy memories no matter what the occasion. That's a good way to look at it. And Eileen closes out the comments today saying in part, don't make the bride wear that hat with all the gift bows on it. That looks ridiculous. Guests She has some advice for you. Don't drink too much and get loud and obnoxious. Just be polite. That's what it's all about. Would it kill you to just be polite? And again, exercise some proper etiquette? I think not. Thank you very much. Then thank you for chiming in, everyone. Please keep those comments coming. Follow us at The Rhode Show on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And you never know. Actually, there's a pretty good chance if you leave your comment that yours will be read right here. So please participate. We beg of you.